That's very interesting. And wow, Widget going Luigi.
Yeah, well, we just saw Luigi, so we know the capabilities of Luigi against the heavy. So let's see if Widget is able to do the same things that Elegant was able to do. Just oppress and... Oh, wow, yeah.
Dead. Dead.
Yeah, don't touch my shield like that. I don't know what you're thinking.
Oh, and he grabbed them at zero.
Well, let me take you for a ride.
Oh, wow. He opted for 90%, which isn't bad. I just felt like maybe he could have killed.
Yeah, I feel like he didn't go for it because it's Battlefield, so he's like, it might not kill. Battlefield, super heavyweight of DK. So he just decided to go for a lot of damage, and you know what? It looks like it worked.
Wow, that backer connected. Another backer. This up B is definitely not the biz here for Donkey Kong. Definitely got nerfed. But getting back on stage, YMCA sitting at 139 on his second stock here. It's looking pretty bad. Gets the spot dodge with the force match, but it's still not enough.
Wow, great DI coming in from Widget. That's kind of like the YMCA special, just waiting for that spot dodge and getting that F smash. But getting the kill off that F tilt right there, 139%, like you said. So right now, it just YMCA needs to not go off stage and try to not overextend in the air, because then he'll just get cycloned.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Oh, there's a down air into up tilt. YMCA getting a good amount of damage here. Fireballs. Oh, there's a cyclone. Sending at a very upward angle, but the backer
is sending him away.
Backer going to close it out here for Widget.
So right now, we all know what Widget wants, and it's that grab.
Oh, wow. Maybe that platform kind of messed him up.
It looked like it. It sent DK up really high at zero.
But okay, directional air dodge is up tilt. Definitely an interesting up tilt. Looks a little different. I feel like it's better for comboing from Smash 4 as well.
It looks like it. Yeah, Luigi's up tilt in Smash 4 is... It was a really weird move. It wasn't used that often, but now it definitely looks like it kind of had that Mario treatment where now you can just kind of combo it into each other.
Yeah, nice. Ooh, there's a parry, but that was hard punish.
That was a really good parry coming in, too.
Oh, wow, he almost armored through all three jabs with the side B. And YMCA really trying to close out this stock here. Falls out of the up B, too. I know it's a kill move. I don't know if it would have killed right then and there. But
I don't think from that side, but that was really weird how he fell out. But I think this is going to be it. Yeah, throw him into the blast zone. Throw him away.
Yep, and that's one thing that... Definitely can't get grabbed by DK by the edges of the stage, because he can do that cargo down throw, and it kills, like, not super early, but at a pretty fair percent, I would say.
Yeah, I feel like past, like, 100 will be really dangerous for Luigi, not because he'll die, but because of his recovery being so linear, and quick up B out of shield, going to take that.
Yeah, really good stuff coming out from Widget.
So although YMC definitely took about 300% there, he still made it to a one-stock situation.
Yeah, not bad at all. And, you know, coming from that deficit as well.
So,
Widget will probably stay Luigi. I mean, it worked out game one. I don't see why he wouldn't. Luigi.
Oh, wait. Just thinking about another character?
No. Okay. I mean, I know YMCA has been picking up. I know he said he likes Wario, but I'm not too sure if he would, like, bust it out in a tournament environment.
Yeah, I heard he was trying to maybe try out Lucina, but, you know,
oh,
I don't think
we're going that much up the tier list.
Why not, man? If everyone's doing it, so should I.
Yeah, there you go. Wow, just like that, 81%. Man, Luigi still got that combo game on deck, and I just feel like it's so effective, especially when you amplify it by a fact that it's like, oh, I'm challenging a heavy, sweet.
Wow, what's armor?
Oh, man, he armored through. It's funny because it still went through the animation, too. That's hilarious.
Yeah, I thought it just broke it straight up. But, wow, that up smash actually going to hit. I'm pretty sure that was because he downbeat, so he kind of extended his arms.
Ooh, all right.
Running back and forth with a clap.
Yep, clapped him up. Forward smash going to even this right back.
Ooh, they're
very up tilt, but maybe negative one hit. Okay, gets the up B. And up being at zero like that, you don't have the intangibility anymore, but, you know, that final hit does send them away. But, stretching with that forward smash, I feel.
Yeah, I think Spinning Kong also does less damage now. But I'm not sure about that.
All right, so hold for another parry into the up tilt, keeping it simple here.
Well, YMC has been really good with these parries, and actually, he's been getting some decent damage off of it and, like, actual punishes.
Yeah, look at that parry into the dash attack as well. Oh, the dash dance, but the up tilt connects, and here's the big damage. Almost catching that double jump with that back air. Ooh, and there's the up B, fanning him out, getting him off stage here.
And just let him recover for free. Get a free wind-up charge there.
Oh, the cross-up.
That's right. It still auto-corrects.
Yeah.
For sure YMC did that back air because he's like, okay, he's going to cross me up, and he's going to up B the other direction, but forgetting that Luigi's up B now, it'll just auto-correct. You just have to press the other direction. It'll instantly hit you.
Before you could not be reversible, but now you can. Really good stuff coming out from Widget. Oh, the parry, but gets grabbed nonetheless. Already 74, calls out the double jump. Goes for the dare. Oh, early up B coming out from YMCA.
I like that armoring through the fireball, but still not going to be too much. Oh, barely going to SD off of that. Man, Widget with a 2-0.
That Donkey Kong up B is so trash.
It's so bad. I don't know why they nerfed it so hard.
Yeah, they gutted that up B. But nonetheless, really good stuff from Widget. I like the counter pick. Seeing two Luigis in a row versus heavies in this quarter, winner's quarter side here of Wednesday Night Fights.
Either Widget like mains Luigi now, or the fact he might have been scared of.
I asked him before this tourney started. I was like, "You still main Game & Watch, right?" And he was like, "Yeah."
Maybe it was a counter pick, not confident with Game & Watch against the heavies. Like I said, if he doesn't get like those three kill moves, then they're literally never gonna kill Bowser.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean sometimes it'd be like that. But nonetheless, I mean whether it was a counter pick or just like a comfort pick, definitely worked out for him. Mm. Definitely seems like overall Luigi does